Good morning, families. I hope everyone is doing well and that you all had a very happy Easter. I'm in my office today trying to get things together to determine whether we can open on Monday or not. I will make sure I let you know no later than Wednesday. I'm waiting for some church approval and things like that, but keep your fingers crossed we may be able to open. I wanted to ask a favor of you. I would like to put a video together thanking all the first responders from the children. So I'm wondering if everybody can give me like a 10-second video of the kids that just says thank you, or hi or hello, and I will put them all together and then interweave them with staff hellos, and that we can send off to like Inglewood Hospital or Venice Hospital, the areas that would be servicing our families, the children's hospitals. I just think it would be nice for them to see all of the young faces. So I wanted to say good morning and ask you all that favor. And I will see you tonight for our story. Gosh, I missed doing the story yesterday. That was really odd. But I hope you're all having a wonderful day. And if you can shoot, like I said, maybe a 10-second video of your child saying hello or thank you, I think that would be really neat for us to put together as a school. All right, so hopefully I'll have news for you sometime this week. And hopefully, keep your fingers crossed, we will be open. See ya.